doing some maintenance here on this axle shaft, and the splines look okay. They don't look grooved or funny. But what I noticed was when I pulled the spindle off, I don't remember that when I put it together, but that seems like an awfully lot of play. Let me know if that's totally normal or not, guys. Thanks.